work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Guiding it through the defenders.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Well, France, overwhelming favourites to get the right result from their point of view today.
Well, it's light and dark in terms of the two teams. There's nothing to compare between.
But it's shut off now.
Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris.
That's cut out. Could be a chance here.
He's in. Now the shot.
He's way off target.
Oh, here we go. Mexican wave. Crowd trying to entertain themselves.
Just on the subject of France and this wonderful group of young players that they've got.
Yeah, and we talk about Clairefontaine, we have done so often down the years, and still it produces players like Mbappe and Dembele, wonderful young prospects.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Neatly intercepted.
Throw in now.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Singh.
It's a good cross.
Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Room now out on the wing.
Gets his cross in.
Oh, that's good defending.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Griezmann, in quickly.
The shot's on!
And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe.
Ooh, time to celebrate. The underdogs could make something of this.
And in it goes.
He certainly started Euro 2016 very quietly, Antoine Griezmann, and that quietness has just come into his performance here today. He bounced back then, he'll bounce back now, I'm sure.
Well, he's got into good positions, but I don't know whether his confidence is low. He's had
steered through. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Had a crack!
He's blocked that well. Well, he's cleared the danger.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Throw in to come. whip it in now.
He's aimed it in towards the front post.
Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
Corner played in.
Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Samuel Umtiti.
The board shows 3 added minutes.
A minimum of 3
Hernandez.
Minutes.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Here's Hernandez. We're at half-time then. The referee's whistle goes.
So we're all set for the second half.
Getting forward well as a team now. Now the shot! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Good clearance.
It will be their throw.
Can go in from here. Must take the lead here. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
And here's the shot. Superb goalkeeping from Hugo Lloris.
I don't think another keeper in world football has got better reflexes than the Frenchman.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
We can put them in front.
How unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
There's some potential in this move.
In on the goalkeeper. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
He's in here.
The shot gets blocked.
That's a very good save. And we've got 2 extremely good goalkeepers here.
Yeah, they've got great track records and carrying that on here today. Top class.
Mbappe. Supporting player alongside. And that will be a goal kick.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Pogba.
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
Well, that's late, he's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge, and, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Rafael Varane.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. And shoots! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
He's blocked that well. Mbappe. forward momentum is with France here. Well, he slipped his man. Careless there. Shreds it through. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
It's one back. Pogba. To Giroud.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper got to it somehow.
Any keeper would be better than that one.
It's gone behind for a France corner. I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch. So it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Well, there are other options from the bench.
Oh, was it a poor pass, or was it great reading of the game from the defender there?
Shots on here.
The defender's managed to get in the way there.
So a corner to come, and it's still not over yet. Corner played into the middle. Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
The defending has been fabulous in this game. That's why, with 5 minutes left, it's still 0-0. Mbappe. And now he's looking for some support. Well-read, timely defending. Griezmann.
And now the shot!
Oh, charged down.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
The shot's on!
Giroud! Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Time to get the ball in.
A great chance to go in front.
Terrific effort. In the end, not quite good enough. And the form guide has come true, finally.
Well, they can be proud of their efforts. They gave it absolutely everything.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
Goal for the visitor.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, it's truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward, and they've got the reward.
Well, that's the way it has finished here, with the whistle going now. A victory by